All right. What's up? How you doing? It's your boy. All right. All right. I really don't know how to do these things, but let's get into it. So, first off, this is like the intro of the channel, the mantra, whatever, what we're doing. It's just basically like I'm taking like my old Twitch VODs, like just past streams, and I'll be like fucking uploading them to YouTube. And that's pretty much like the gist of it. I'll upload like some like, you know, original content like here in between. But for the most part, the main thing is I want to be able to keep the videos that, or the streams more, the streams that I do, I want to be able to keep those on YouTube or somewhere so they just don't disappear after like a set amount of time. So that's going to be really cool. That's something I've always wanted to do, just because, just in case I ever stop doing this or something ever happens, there's always a place for it and there's always a place to remember it. So that's pretty much the thing on that. And every so often I'll upload like original content, just like content that hasn't been seen on Twitch or YouTube. So yeah, that's gonna be a thing. For the most part, YouTube's just gonna be like a secondary platform, but I'll definitely be putting like more time into it than I have been. But I've been putting a lot of time into it as of late because I like to at least try to get some streams offloaded onto YouTube. But yeah, you can find me on Twitch, twitch.tv/logicm. The M is short for motion, but don't put motion. You got it. But yeah, that's pretty much what I wanted to do, pretty much what I was gonna update, and I think that thoroughly explains it. Very nice, very nice. You guys take it easy, and I'm gone. Ha ha.